Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Forza Horizon 4 on Xbox One X. We're going to do the cross-country Riverbank circuit. Oop, that was moving next to it. Just like in the last one there. I thought it was. Let's do it. Extreme off-road. Try the EXR bowler. After this, just one more cross-country event, and then we've got the Titan. It's on expert difficulty. It's rock and roll. Stat-wise, this car seemed alright. What the hell happened there? I lost that whole first lap. That was gonna fucking happen. Last few events were a pain in the ass. Fuck off with the checkpoint missing bullshit. Basically touch the fucking flag. Fucking hell! These last two races are pissing me off. Totally out of control there, I don't know what's going on in my mind. Because I'm not driving good at all. Especially as I'm supposed to be in the fucking first place. I'm like a fucking noob. Oh man, these fucking checkpoints. I didn't even press Y, I don't even know why it happened. Called me back again, I knew it. I really need to get a better car. be selection. The Jeep can't miss on as good as I am. Saying that was clear first. Fucking nightmare, mate. Oh, I'm fuming. I can't seem to concentrate properly on these last few races. Travesty, I look like a fucking noob. Fucking hell! What is going on? I'm getting really fucked off now. I'm lucky I'm even in fucking first place, to be honest. I must have used about 400 rewinds. Cheating to the max. Finally finished, Jesus Christ. Right, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that. If not, go fuck yourself. I'll see you in my next video.